Hey guys, and welcome today to a game called Totally Unbalanced. So, oh god, I need to knock my bottle over, but I'm completely unbalanced right now. What am I doing? I don't know. But I only ever found this game because I got a Steam coupon after creating a badge on Steam, and I got like 60% off this game. It's only like $1.99 anyway, so I don't know why it mattered, but it at least showed me. I was like, what's that game? Checked it out, I was like, oh, it's a ball game again. And I like these kind of games, don't I? I believe I'm a beach ball opposed to like a marble. As you can tell by the funky tunes. Oh. Yeah. Oh, you get a drone shot, you get a welcome. We're out here. So I get dropped off. Oh, yeah. I can change music. I keep the music. And I've tried to make my ball look like my channel. Kind of. I mean, it's not white, but the color. Oh, God. Oh, this is hard. Press each of your map on top. As long as I keep bouncing, it's fine. Complete the puzzle. It's a puzzle. I guess you just have to get all of them. Oh, unlock some stairs. I like this already. The music makes a huge, huge difference. Finish line. I get picked up. Oh, right, this is good. This is good. I'm happy. I like just like today, for this game, you watched a video recently where I talked about uploading videos. I've been posting less. I said that I always spend so long thinking about games. And this one was very impulsive. It was very much like, okay, here's a coupon for it. That looks cool. Let's buy it. And look, now I'm playing it. Didn't think about it. Who cares if it's good or not? As long as I have fun. That was a weird voice. Oh, what's going on then? Why have they changed? Why are they over there? Oh god. Can nearly go off quite easily. These turn to stairs now? They've turned into a pathway. You have to get the angle right here. It's kind of difficult sometimes. Right, good jump. 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 Yeah. Finish line. Shout out to the music. Oh, this tune. Wait, this is sick. I've got this. These tunes are in a playlist that I've got on Spotify. Oh, it's a banging tune. Oh, why? Oh, I got an achievement though. What's under the level? Oh, wait. So you can't jump on the same thing twice. So I need to get to that one now. I'll time this right. Oh, no. There we go. I can just rebounce on it. That's simple. Okay, this is done saying. There's something over there now that I need to go to. Yep, just take me over there, please. Go on, nice and simple. Yeah, I'm actually gassed. This song's sick. Wait, oh. And jump. That was decent, that was. It's quite a nice mellow game. I guess it's going to get harder and harder, because I mean that's only level 3, I don't know how many levels there are. This game does have multiplayer, and you can do like a sumo fight with your balls. Not in that way, but your marble, these beach balls, you can fight them in a sumo arena. And there's races as well. But I'm not sure if I can get anyone else to play this game with me, because I don't think anyone else is interested in these kind of games, let alone playing anything else. So this is our total wipeout again, look. Boy. And over here, yeah. Jump. Oh god, nice. Okay, don't change direction like that, please. I missed my tune. Where's the tune gone? Bring me back my tune. Wheel it up, rude boy. You can hold on. Oh my god, you can hold on. If you just keep spamming spacebar, you can jump again. Ah, that was cool. So what are these things then? Just some weird pods that hold and ball and they fly around. Oh, back to the same tunes. I want my song back. Why is this gonna, that can pierce my ball. Why don't I just ignore it then? Huh. I need to go to those ones if I just play it smart. That wasn't playing it smart. I was thinking I could do this, look. Oh no. I don't know how you survive that. This game is actually going to be quite easy once you get the hang of it. See? Hey, these are now done, they're green. Same again. Just ignore the needles. You don't need them in your life. Yeah. See? Don't need them in your life. You can just be happy and just complete the levels and just take it as you go. Yeah, it's back! I don't know what the name of the song is. I just know it's in the playlist. Oh. Not sure what this means now. What? Okay, I got it. So I need to like go. Nope, that's not how I do it. What does this do? You can make it if you try. Wait. I need to go onto it. Oh, well, I can just die. And that just solves the whole issue. I think I need to bounce. I can't. I don't know. I'm not exactly sure what the reasoning is. I think I need to be quick when doing it. They're all finished now, that's cool. Keep it going. Look at the speed on these jumps. Oh god, no. Okay, let's be careful. Let's just not fall off right at the end, because there's no point in falling now! I love how I literally could not have timed that better. I decided to fall the exact second. That's joke about not falling. Yeah. Right, round here. Okay, now here. Nice, easy finish. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Time is 1:37. Oh, so time start, look, so that they, this person here, he is first, he's got zero. Because he did that somehow. Like, these aren't leaderboards that I can mess with, all right? Someone's already gone in and destroyed this whole game, so no top 100 scores for me and all that lot. Not today. So I need to follow this. Why can't I just, I can make that jump, right? I don't need these little things. Just make this jump. You have to reset every time, but it's fine. God. Maybe there's ones this way. There needs to be this one. Oh my god. I need to go this. Look. This whole side is going to need them as well. And then from that, I need to go back across and get the last one on this side. Stressful. But that's going to. No point trying to do this game fast. Like, I don't need to try and set scores. I should just enjoy myself and relax and just play. Not try and set these scores and do these things faster. Because now I have to jump on each one twice. I have to jump. Jump. Keep resetting them all. It should be timed nicely. I can do it well. Onto this one. And then onto this one. Now, hopefully, when I hit this one, something should complete and I should be able to go somewhere. Oh, now those move. Oh, God. Well. There we go. That's quite a cool angle. There you go. And you just hit this like this. And we go on our little excursion to the end. Banging tune. Bit of, like, it's like electro swing. It's a proper GTA song. This would be a sick back in for GTA races. Yeah, it's back! Okay, this way. And this one just get passed on constantly. Pass it along. Yep, nice. So this way. Onto this one. Oh no, I don't know. I've bloody. Thank God, that's a checkpoint. Very lucky that was a checkpoint if it is one. Well, it must be, because I'm just pressing E to look at the proper map. I think one comes here now. Can't have made it to there then. I definitely could have skipped a bit there. But I'll forgive you, it's fine. Yeah. In fact, I'm only on chapter one. I think there's a chapter two as well. So, must be a lot of levels on this game. Chapter one. So I'm on the, look, I'm on level 9 now. And then chapter 2 has 10 more as well. So it's 20 levels total. Oh, okay. Have to be careful on this one. Violent blue box that attack you. Let it ping back. Right, now go. Let it attack. And go. Don't attack. Okay. So, no, there's no point me trying to risk. No point me trying to risk, does it? You're a loser! Okay. Do it how you're supposed to do it. Don't try rush it. We're not in a race. It's very simple. So all you gotta do is just play the game how it's supposed to be played. Don't you try and be some superhero. Okay, I'm being a superhero. I have this obsession with doing this. I just have to go against the rules occasionally, you know. Nice. Managed to stay in there. Right, level 9 done. Now on to level 10, the final level of chapter 1. Up. Here we go. This one's just ramps. Okay, I didn't clock there was going to be a hole there. next time, warn me there's a hole. Push. There we go. Right, here we go. The dreaded part again. So less of a jump this time. I need to go that far. There we go. Oh, bloody hell. We're back down here again. Okay, so fast way up the ramp is to do this. He's banging the music again. Like, they've done well with the music in this game. Yeah. Oh, okay. Right. One. Two. Why am I counting? Three. Four. And five. Oh. Bloody hell. Bladada! I shouldn't have taken risks. I was getting so excited. I was like, I'm doing this fast. I think it takes your total time into consideration, not just the time you complete it in on a clean run. I'm a loser. Mate, that thing comes in so fast. What the hell? I'm actually starting, oh God, this level 10's actually marrying me. This can't be happening. Wasn't there being a huge shortcut here if you just go like off this? I can't get. What's going on here then? I can't get in it. Why is there this? There we go. Ah. Oof. That was a stressful ending. Why? Why do that to me? Level 10 done. Chapter 1 done. Is this now chapter 2? Should be icy. If it is. Yeah! We've moved on. Oh, where the jumps are far. What the hell? Why are the jumps so far? Oh God. Stay still on one of these to see what the level's like. Okay, so what I need to do is go down again and then same with build and never be ending. Oh God, I'm moving. No, E. Yeah. I didn't go too well. I'm just happy it doesn't reset. If they reset every time you die, that would be annoying. So in this game, dying isn't really a thing. It's just, I mean, it is if you get far in, but you can use dying to your advantage. Complete things faster. Well, unlike me right now. Nah. And land. Level 1 complete. Why are the jumps all so far in this one? I missed the little short jumps where it was just little quick bursts and jumping. Okay, let's look at the map first. So I need to go there. What the? There's one there. One there. All right. So this way first again. And dying's fine here, right? I can die, yeah. No, I shouldn't die, because I need to go to that one. Screw it, I'll go this way. And this route is all up. That's fair, I could make it to that little one down there. Oh, God. I just have to fall in the water now, I swear. Alright, almost up the stairs. Now hit. Wait, what? Now what? I have to jump here. I don't know what's going on, I'll just end up changing the game here. I was supposed to get those first before going out this way. I realised that just then, so that's why I changed my course. So now I need to go this way again. But get all the upper ones, I think. I could be making it up, but who knows. I guess there's one here. Okay, just keep falling. Why not? Why not? Might as well fall in water loads. Okay. Almost back at the same spot. No. Oh, you... Why? Oh, my God. Alicia's got there. Now I'm there. I'm properly there. I can say hello. I'm back. Ah, okay, so I'm assuming there's another one this way that I need to hit. There's nice, peaceful, chill music on the background, and I'm here stressed. What does this mean now this is finished? What's changing the map? Okay, if I go back across myself, I can go to central. I don't foul this one! Ah, now you need to do this all again. You just made it harder for yourself. Right, we're here. And a little jump. Oh, no, don't do this to me. Don't do this to the game. Okay, yeah. So, you know what, it's better to under-jump than over-jump on this game. Under-jump, you can bounce off the first wall, right? As long as you hit that wall, you're good. But if you over-jump, you bounce off, and you end up going somewhere, and then you have to fight your way back to, fuck. What on earth? Stay in there. I still finished, apparently. I mean, I'll take it. We knew we finished, it's fine. I love how chilled this is. This music is like infuriating really, because it's so chilled, but the game is more stressful now than it was before. Cool, we shouldn't hit that. Right, E. Okay, so like a pyramid, I need to do all of them. All right, I can do that. Down. So you could try and speed bomb it, right? It's a tactic I just tried to do there. Keep getting cheaper till I fall in, I swear. Oh my god, that wasn't all my skills. See, I did that one really quick. Did that one. Okay. I'm not sure if it's faster or really, is it? Because I keep falling off and dying and respawning. Okay, so hit this one. I need to hit one here, don't I? That one's still white, yep. I need to go back on myself one. And out on myself one. I don't know how I survived that, but I have. Don't mind if I do. Oh my god. Woof. Alright. What level was that? I don't even know anymore. Was it four? Three? Three. Three. Four. One of them. Okay. We got fast balls now. This is not good. Oh, da 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 da. Ah. Okay. Good. Yeah, we go down here. Got it. Use momentum. Fuck. I don't use it to fuck, but. Jeez, that's... You arrive very fast. No. I'll bore off. I just want to stay on it. Why can't I stay on it? Yeah. There we go. Why am I always an engine? I manage to make car engine sounds all the time. Let's go this way. Such a loser. Tried to rush it, messed up. God. Okay. I can't do it. Let's do it slowly. Why do I need to rush? Look, who needs to jump? No one. Okay. Ah! Da, da, da. I think I'm getting excited because I'm getting close to finishing this game. I like completing things. Ha ha ha! Okay, well, I gotta go down as well. There's still a whole square down. No. Okay. That way, yes, cool. And we jump onto this one. Good jump. And I jump onto this one. Alright, just jump off because it's safer. The falling can't be stopped. Achievement unlocked. I mean, it can't, you're right. Oh, but I can, because I've survived somehow one of the most unlikely scenarios ever, and I survived it. And I survived again. I am a survivor. I've got a fiver. This game costs less than a fiver. I'm a survivor. Game costs less than a fiver. Got a beach ball. I throw it at the driver. There's not even a driver. What? I'm the driver of the ball, I guess. Right, remember? Oh, God. Right. Jump onto here. Now, it's safer option just to jump and bounce off and see you later. Now I'm back here. I get to the middle. I should be able to go straight ahead. Okay, not like that, though. Just transfer, it's easier. Still jump for some reason. There we go. Finito, line, terminado, je fini. Not the whole game, just that level. I think that one took me a while. This is gonna get worse and worse. There's nothing there. I just have to make that jump. Okay, let me press E. It's the outside ones. That's it. I might just do this. Go down one side. Where's the next jump? Okay, central. I think this one's really doable for me. Jump off. Onto this one again, reset it. Oh, the middle one's flat. No. Oop. If I was smart, I'd left these red, so when I jumped on them, they automatically reset. Let's run the middle here. Oh, that was an idiotic thing to do. Okay, that. Why have I done that then? Let's see if I can make this jump. There's no point in me trying to make that jump. Let's just go there. Oof. I suppose some serious facial expressions in this game, I swear. Aha! It's so annoying to need to reset these now. This isn't an easy level, it should be an easy level. I don't understand why I would have any struggle doing this. I just messed up with my calculations. I didn't know there was inside ones too. So this one is still missing. Okay. Let's go this way for safety, because I feel like I'm more comfortable jumping that way. And then this way. Right, well, it's completed, so I can now just do this. If I can, I'm gonna do it, look, I'm gonna do it. This is gonna happen. Okay, it's not, it's gonna happen. Softer. What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? I can't tell if I know this song, if I've heard this song so many times now while playing this game. Oh, I've just got to do a bloody arena in a circle. What's the best way about going? What's the best way about going about this these days, I wonder? Reset and then, yeah, that's probably the best way. How it's done is probably the best way. This way, I hit red, gun it again. Right, now just do the jumps. Very nice. That was much easier than the other one. So what's going on there then? So that was a quick time for me, right? Surely? Under 60 seconds, maybe? 56 seconds. Oh my god, the size of this map. So, top left, bottom right, top right, and no others. Middle, maybe. Middle. No, middle isn't one. I just get in this habit of doing this jump very well, then it'd be very nice. Okay, well, I've messed up now. Okay, I might as well just go to the bottom one instead and do it in proper order. Okay, this way is always harder because you can't actually see where you're going. Or you go too far. I can't believe I just got to the end and I just chopped off. Literally the last block. Pressure must have got to me. This one's too boring to even use all this. Let's get the actual, let me just get the actual ones I need. All right, we're almost there. Don't mess up. All right, let's jump on it and jump off. Safe. Right. Now just forward. Nice skills. Alright, can I keep that up? Okay, going forward's a lot easier. It's going downwards that's the hard way. Last one to get, come on. Just don't mess it up. Just nice and easy. Deep breaths. Ah! Focus. Focus. I didn't even jump straight. Like, what's wrong with me? I can do this normally, yeah? But when it comes down to it, when I need to get the ring, Frodo Baggins. When I need to get the platform, I suddenly just collapse, my crumble. Okay, look, now just relax, right? It's here. No need to worry, it's right there, ain't going anywhere. Nice. Right, now let's complete this like a boss to end it. There, that's a good performance right there. I like that, that's much better. What have you got for us this? Oh, bloody. Four corners, yep, but moving stuff, diagonal moving stuff. This is the Pac-Man noise. I got that one. I might as well leave it red, doesn't matter, because I'm going to jump on it soon. That, look, I don't know what I'm doing. It's working, though. I should have done that because I need to go. Make this one green. Now, I think if I'm right, look, the last one is there, so these are all green. This is good. Jump across this one. That I think it's finished. Oh yes, cool, it's good. If I had stayed on there then, I could have finished whole level much easier. Or faster, sorry. But now I've got to do this all over again. To be fair to myself, I've done this level pretty well. Somehow I managed to do that level very, very well. Don't know what happened to me, did I just do something? But it's worked very well for me. Oh, bloody hell. Just outside ones, all right? Okay, so this is an easy cheat again. Well, I say easy, but a prospective easy cheat. Yeah. Recovery again because I didn't know it was the last one. Oof. Okay, that was much. Wasn't nowhere near as far as I expected it to be. Slightly back of myself. Okay. Look, nice and easy, mate. It's so easy. Good thing is though, I actually think I'm gonna finish this game. I know I play a lot of games where I don't finish them, but this one, I say it out that I was gonna finish it, because it's very much doable. It's not an impossible game. It's not like a golfing over it or a getting over it or something. It's not a game where it's nigh impossible, it's a game that's fully achievable. And today I will achieve, I think. I'll do this well, come on. So now, just bounce across the middle the whole way. Ready? Bounce across the middle. Okay, I didn't know that one was moving, my bad. Down the middle, moving block, and jump on, and finish. How many levels are left? I don't even know. I don't want to like have an anticlimax and not finish the last level with a big finale. I'm sure it's going to be hard though. Let me go to the main menu real quick and see where I am. This is the last one. I'm actually on the last level. This is the last, so I timed that right. Which ones are the blocks? Oh God. Just one in each of these corners. It's just same again. That's pretty easy. This is an easy finish. Guys, I'm going to finish the game. The game's going to be finished. I'm going to do it. That jump's not doable. Is it? No, it can't be. Take it easy. No look. My bloody hell. Okay, it's the last one. I don't bounce at this one because I need to stay on it. Right, last one. Don't bounce off of it. Stay on it. Jump back. Jump back. Jump back. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Onto this one. Last level. Take me up. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. I can't continue anymore because I'm done. I am done. Totally unbalanced. Finished game. Boom. Leave a like on it because I actually finished the game for once. If you're not subscribed already, make sure you're subscribed. Like I always say, if you're not turned on notifications yet, make sure you turn them on. That way it ensures you get notified whenever I post videos in the future. And also, you can sponsor down below as well now. As you can see, there's a lot of perks there. If you click on the sponsor button, if it's there for you, on desktop only, you'll see it, not on mobile. If it's there, there's some perks for you. Read them. If you're interested, sponsor. And if not, who cares? But until next time, goodbye. I'm a Merkus. Bit excitement, like it's a circus. Wanna see more exciting things? Check my YouTube channel or Zirkus. If you hear something in my bar, you think I didn't even know that I said. Boy, better know when I'm on the mic and I speak. Better know that I said it on purpose. That's right. I'm a Merkus. Saying it again. Pass me a pen. Black crew's gonna make truth right past them. My moustache turns grey like Jen's. Yeah, haters gonna hate. You can't stop them, fam.